So we have Yef, Cybran, and Aeon.
Yeah. And one guy with a dinosaur PC. Oh, a German one.
Oh god.
Nein! Okay. Oh, I have the Hitler meme in my mind now.
Uh-huh.
No, you go here. I hope he doesn't mean it.
Don't forget the lab on scout.
Yeah. The game stopped, or?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see you, I see you.
At the front, or bomber come in. Careful that your scout don't get bombed.
Do they even see me? I have stealth. And they have no radar.
Maybe not, but the scout's right next. Oh shit. I'm too distracted by talking.
Wow, your scout doesn't have stealth.
Just before the max is done. That's like.
And his NG is dead as well. Well, I have my anti air here. Oh my god. Okay, the bomber's dead. The ACU still there? Oh yeah, still. Wow. They don't have... Oh, they have one anti-air.
Fighter.
Yeah, one fighter.
Two now. Good pad.
Hmm. two ACUs in the front or what? I have so much mass, do you need anything?
No.
Hmm.
You have way too little power, dude.
Yeah. Well, can you give him power?
No.
Okay, they have a T1 PD. Thanks.
Wow. Everybody wants energy.
Yeah, zero.
That's what you get when your country fully switches to renewables. And it's just nuclear power. How to make it randomly political. Can you make a TMD?
TMD?
Yes.
I can.
Over there somewhere.
Okay. Why though?
They have their two at the front.
Okay.
And we don't have Scott there at the moment, so... Scott, it's relatively recently and there was no TML yet, but they could be making one.
They are coming, that's what he say.
Mm-hmm.
They are coming.
Yeah, I know. My German is not that bad.
Well, they shall come. They have mobile missile launchers.
Dude, why do you have, like, you have no build power. You need more factories and stuff.
Yeah.
What's that air? Oh, just a pile of stuff. What's with the stupid eco and make mobile units? This is completely the wrong thing to build now.
Okay.
They have NMLs, like, that's the counter to what you're building. Really worried. Gunners, you might actually be good. Need to scout their base though to see that they don't have snipe prepared. Doesn't look like it.
Yeah, they're getting bumped from the Ardy. Of course, our RT is not shooting at the MML but at the shield. So keep it up. Shoot at the one thing you can't kill.
Oh, they have a strat bomber.
Shields okay.
Maxes. Guys, making their TPD.
The TPD.
Well, at least the strat gets countered by users. What is this? A ghetto gunship? Oh no, it looks like he's also trying to get into navy.
They make so much T1 spam.
Lol. Might actually kill some stuff. Can you make some more TMDs?
Yeah, okay. After that upgrade.
Actually, you can declaim your... Well... You're kinda behind on eco.
What?
You're behind on eco.
Okay.
So reclaiming useless stuff makes sense. Lol, they're going a lot torpedo bomber. They have their 3 air. Well, actually, to be honest, the two of you are not really doing a lot.
Yeah. I try to get energy up.
We have some sips.
They are still at the front though.
Yes, I'm already doing air and navy and SMD.
Martin disconnected. Do they even have any nuke launcher?
I didn't see one.
Yeah. Okay, two guys just disconnected. I don't need mass, thanks. his ACU is still there?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? Now.
He doesn't have a heavy shield. What a mistake.
He has to learn a lot if he plays Aeon.
Oh, damn. Why did they quit, though?
I don't know.
Because they got too frustrated by my cruisers, but seriously.
They were probably frustrated because he didn't have heavy shield.
Yes, you're right.
Definitely. The way to go as Aeon player.
If you can't go advanced nano at minute 5, you need to at least go heavy shield.
What?
If you cannot go advanced nano or cloak at minute 5, then at least you need to go heavy shield.
Yeah, that's true. Also, don't forget splash. You always need splash at 5 minutes.
Oh shit, did I cast or record the whole game in dual screen mode?
What? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, my last game, definitely too tired.
Last game? Okay. Well, that was fun.